Assalamu alaikum. Initiating with an everlasting name of Allah Almighty, who is Rahman and Rahim, who created you, me, and this entire universe. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, esteemed guests and fellow citizens, welcome to our grand celebration of Independence Day. My name is Mehdi, and I am the host of your today's momentous occasion.
So on 14 August 1947, Pakistan declared as Islamic Republic State. So, dear fellows, we need to work together for making our motherland more successful. United we stand, united we shine. Happy Independence Day to all of you. Stand up, Mehdi. Why you don't have done your work?
There wasn't electricity in my home.
Then you can blow a candle.
There wasn't match in my home.
Why you had no match?
The match was in the mosque.
Then you could bring match from the mosque.
I didn't take a shower.
Why you didn't take a shower?
Because there was no water in my home.
Why there was no water?
Because the motor couldn't be switched on.
Why you didn't switch on the motor?
I already told you that there was no electricity.
Stand up, Saad. What happened in 1876? Well done. Okay, next question. What happened in 1880?
Kaide Azam became 4 years old.
Well done, Mr. Saad. Yes, Abdul Hadi. Which sparrow fly fast?
Elephant.
Silent idiot. What does your father do?
My father is a shooter of Abraham Lincoln.
Very good. All student right. Elephant very fast. Is there money on one side and other side is intelligence? What would you choose?
Money, ma'am.
If I was on your side, then I would like to choose intelligence.
You are right, ma'am. The person which has deficiency of good things, she chooses that.
Oh, shut up, idiot. Sit on your seat. Name one animal found in the desert.
Ma'am, camel.
Very good. Tell some another animal.
Another camel.